What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to Fallout Tale of Two Wastelands with me, Axalon, from enthusiasts.com. What is Tale of Two Wastelands? Basically, it's a mod that combines Fallout New Vegas with Fallout 3 to make one giant Fallout game. We are still in the Fallout 3 section, for now. Today we're not even doing a quest, really. So we're just gonna kinda wander a little bit. I have a goal in mind. I have two goals in mind, actually. I'm just gonna go this way. In the last episode, we finished Operation Anchorage, so we have our winterized T-51B power armor, which never wears out. Will never need to be repaired. And it's awesome. Fallout 4, of course. It's not the T-60 power armor is what we get. Although you can use T-51 as well. They seem to have like remodified power armor so that it's not as nimble as this. It's more like this. Well, I mean it's faster than this, but you know slower than that. It's more like a walking tank. This is like Iron Man armor, the way it works in Fallout 3. Where I want to go. But the thing I want isn't here. May have to investigate further. Oh my God, scorpions. What's it doing? Well, that was weird. Boom! Is that a samurai sword? Chinese, whatever. Close enough. Something you. All right, let's head into town. so to speak. This could be one of the longer videos. I know I tried to keep Operation Anchorage pretty short. Oh, run away! Bug Zapper does nothing into these. Apparently that counts as being in the Operation Anchorage sim. Whatever. Oh my god, it almost killed me. And I'm wearing power armor. Should heal me up. I'll know it when I see it, what I'm looking for. Where are you? There. Get away from my dog. Oh, you took care of the dogs. The first dog I met didn't try to eat me. Wanna come with me? Ah, worth a shot. This is what we came for. I just wanted a dog. Oh wow, you just tore these people up. Alright. Now for part two of my master plan. Heading this way. When we find it, you guys will understand. Okay, good. Dog's with me. I have to be careful. I can't just jump off mountains anymore. Because companion AI... Ah, screw it. Oh, hey! Yep. Well, he's blocked. Yep, now we have our dog with us. Keep us company. Just an iBot. I feel like we should have found it by now.
Quite a bit lately about something we can all relate to. Something that is unquestioned.
I feel like we have passed it somewhere in the waste. What are you barking at? You're just barking at me? Gotta be around here somewhere. Nighttime is not helping. Although that might be it. Aha! Success. Yeah, so from what I've been able to read on Vault 108, it is the most worn down, broken vault in Fallout. Like, it is completely just done. This is also a fan favorite vault for many. Because of just how creepy it is. Get him, dog meat. Yes! I like how they just die, like, standing up. Yeah, there's no quest with Vault 108. It's just one of those things that you find. Here's Gary 42. I'll take one jumpsuit for a souvenir. Okay, like, dog's just having fun. Oh, I need Wonder Glue. Need that to make the Deathclaw Gauntlet. I got those off screen. It was like a 5-minute thing. I did it right after I got the Constitution. Or Declaration of Independence, whatever. The cloning lab. Get the gauntlet by going to Rivet City and helping Bannon. He has a quest for you. It's unmarked, but basically he plants. He doesn't tell you he plants it, but he implies it. It's implied. He plants a note in Seagrave Holmes's quarters, associating him with slavers, and. Hello. Yes, boy, I know. Realistically, I should not be harmed by anything in this vault. I am wearing, you know, fully mint condition T-51B power armor. This guy punching me, no damage. Get him. Yes. So nice having a friend in the wastes. Using the recharger rifle, because why not? These guys suck. There are no working terminals in this vault at all. Like, this is what I mean when it says, like, this is completely, like, gone. I know, I see him. Recon armor? Sure, I'll take it. Really? You know what, come on. They're not saying it. Basically, they just repeat their name over and over again. It's really creepy, but they're not saying anything. Maybe it's because I'm stealthing around. I'll stop stealthing around. I don't need to stealth around for this vault. Means we can turn the lights on. That'll help us out a little bit. Combat armor. Not expect to find recon armor in here. That could have come in handy a while back, but now I've got the T-51, it's useless. Get him! Yes! I don't know if you guys watch the like the Fallout lore videos. They're pretty good. They have one just for this this vault. Ah, there, they're starting to say it. Wow, that did like no damage. It's okay, I have the dog with me. So in case you guys haven't figured it out by now, this vault the theme of this vault was cloning technology. Actually, no, it wasn't really cloning technology, it was, the Overseer was designed to, or didn't even see that guy, good job. The Overseer was like, he had cancer or something, so they knew he was going to die. So they put him in charge, and they didn't leave like a hierarchy, like who's going to take over. And for some reason this turned into, let's clone this mass murder. Now, he wasn't a mass murderer, just clones just came out unstable and became a mass murderer, basically. All the clones did. And, yeah, they kind of destroyed the vault. Supposedly they had a huge armory here, but it is long since been looted. I think I just walked in a circle. There's actually one of these guys. The reason I even came here is because if you go to the outcast base for Operation Anchorage, one of these guys is actually there in the base. He's behind a locked door. I forgot to grab it on the last video, but you can see they've kind of sawed his hand off because they wanted the Pip-Boy, and he's the last guest they mentioned. When they say, hey, I hope there was a dumpster here, now it is gone. He's like, hey, I hope you treat him better than the last guy. Oh my god, it's just my dog. I saw this thing just bounding up to me. Have I really explored this entire vault already? Almost. I think I missed something somewhere. Maybe it was over here? Perhaps. I'm missing something. Thank you. Yeah, there's like another like room or something up here. Aha! Take all those. What the? Red roaches. Get zapped. The dog looks like it's going to be awesome in Fallout 4. Take that. Feel a sneeze coming on. Excuse me. It's possible to jump in here. Kind of don't want to. I'm afraid I got stuck. Alright, we're done here. I'm kind of disappointed. I thought there would be more Garys. I thought they'd be more talkative. Oh, wait. We are now on the upper level. There's still a chance. I think I have all the Wonder Glue I need, actually, but a third one can't hurt. Yeah, I think that's it. Well, that was disappointing. What? There's a note somewhere, but I missed it. Have I been here? Yes. Okay, I just came from there. So I think I'm running out of side quests to do. I mean, there's lots of like unmarked side quests, but as far as, like, official side quests, I'm running pretty low, so we'll probably do the main quest, or continue the main quest next. Let's see, where are we? We're pretty far away. Okay. Oh my god, yeah, I'll glide. Oh wow, he just tanked that thing. We're just gonna walk back. This is just a, like a relaxing video. truth be told, I didn't want to do anything important because the Fallout Mod Manager, which is a separate program I use. A lot of people use Nexus. I use the FOMM, if you will, FOMM. For some reason, it just stopped working today. So I had to basically like reinstall it, but thankfully it kept all my mods. It just wouldn't open for some reason. I had to change it to a different directory. And then it worked. Like, I didn't lose my save files, thank God. Especially after just completing Operation Anchorage. I would have hated that. What is going on here? Slavers? Hunters.
Hey there! Well, sure.
Oh, they're cannibals.
The very best kind. Try some. Bye.
Strange meat, little twist for you. Strange meat is actually human meat. Where is it at? There it is. See, and they're hunting that guy they just shot because he's food. We're gonna kill him. Because why not? What are they gonna do to me? I'm in power armor. Go get him, boy. What is weighing so much? Yeah, we'll eat it. Whatever. Just a video game. You can keep your leather armor. Weighs too much for what it's worth. Oh, there is one more place I can go, now that I think about it. Really, that didn't kill? If I can remember where it's at. Is this even a town? Can I fast travel to this place? No, probably not. Do I have... I don't know where exactly it is without, like, a marker. I don't think I have it on my map yet. Which sucks. No. Yeah, I think it's over here. I was looking for the victory rifle, but... Well, no, it might be... I'd be over here. I can't remember. It was by some, like, diner-ish place. What the? Enemies everywhere. Just pull out the 9mm. Good old niner. Why haven't you died yet? That sounds like a very powerful gun. There. There's one more.
Will you just stand still?
Okay. Because I know something you don't know. I am not left-handed. Where's my dog? Someone shot her. With my dog, but who? Ah, caravan. Perfect. That. Boom.
A wanderer without a weapon doesn't last long out there. Please.
You got lots of caps too.
Selection of high quality problem solvers.
Very nice selection. I'll take all your useless cases. Convert them to things later. You can have that, you can have that, you can have that. And that. Actually, no, you can't have that. You can have that. And that. Tempting, but you can have those. Actually, you know what? Since you're here, there we go.
Looking for that special...
Yes, your caps.
It's my pleasure to offer hot death in a variety of exciting flavors. Take your pick.
Sell the combat armor. Now I'll buy the schematic. Why not?
Until.
Hey.
Ah, why'd you run into the trap? What are you doing? Stupid dog. Go ahead and sell this stuff to you while I'm still here. I can switch back to this guy.
Hey! Where?
Looking to trade? It's my pleasure to offer hot death in a variety of exciting flavors. Take your pick.
Alright, back to what I was trying to find. It was like over here, I think. I think there was like a sniper shack nearby. But we'll need to take the high ground, Anakin. The high ground. Oh god, a red scorpion. I don't think it works on them. Let's have some fun. Get him, dog meat. I'm probably looking in the wrong area entirely, but what the hell. It's not like I'm on a quest or anything, this is just a me wasting time video. Vault 106?
Can I interest you in an extremely... It's called a Nuka-Cola Quantum. It's much better than your average Nuka-Cola. It even glows in the dark.
How much?
Only 100 caps, my friend, and a bargain at twice the price. Why, I know a lady in Girdershade who'd pay through the nose for one. Well, it'll save me the trip. Fine, you've got a deal. Enjoy.
Don't have a whole lot worth anything. Got a flamer, that's pretty good. I thought I'd use them. Stimpak. I'll buy your Stimpak.
A pleasure.
Do you have anything you can buy from me? Nothing I want to trade, or nothing you can afford.
Later.
You know what, I'm just gonna call this video just to make it easier on me, because these hour-long videos can get tough sometimes. So, we explore Vault 106 next time. Thanks for watching, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.